driven from paradise, they heard God's promise of a Savior who would restore the balance of grace lost by their disobedience. That promise would be echoed throughout the ages by Israel's prophetic voices.
Come on.